the Limitless One.
I actually spoke to Keith Lee. I said, what makes you limitless? Why this nickname? And he said to me, I'm not bound by the perceptions of others. If I can do it, if I can dream it, it will be accomplished.
The big man, quick feet, and agility of the former collegiate defensive lineman that he is. Won a number of championships in the independent ranks before coming to WWE.
Prepare to bask in his glory, Byron.
The Almighty! One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man named Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he came back because he felt like he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish, and so far, Bobby Lashley is on the track to do just that.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 320 pounds, Limitless Keith Lee. And introducing the champion from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Oh!
Right to the back.
Shaking power slam. Referee in position.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Nothing makes Lee happier than competition, and he will take the fight to his opponent if he has to.
Well, he'll find no shortage of competition here in WWE.
Gutbuster!
Very effective.
Keith Lee is just so impressive. It's hard to understand how a man his size can move the way he does. It's even harder to understand how to stop him once he gets started.
Keith Lee has an ego the size of Byron's bald spot. But as a man his size, with his speed and agility, there's good reason for that. If possible, the best bet against basking in his glory is to avoid, evade, and tire him out as much as possible. You can try to bring...
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Oh, clothesline!
Beautiful standing switch into the...
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Oh, right to the gut. The challenger is not in a great place.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
I just want to make one thing perfectly clear, gentlemen. Competition's great, but winning is better. With his size, power, speed, and agility, Keith Lee has all the tools to win, but if all he cares about is putting on an entertaining match, he's already lost.
Yeah, so shocking hearing that from you, Corey, but Keith Lee is here to prove that competitive spirit and winning attitude can go hand in hand.
Oh, Lashley doing some serious damage.
It is all going his way right about now.
Boom! Nice.
Gutbuster.
Double arm lock.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Lightning fast reflexes.
And he's heading back in.
Loving blow.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
What does Lashley have in store?
Spear by Lashley.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
And the odds just swung in Bobby Lashley's favor.
Producing a trampling. Oh, that hurt to the chest.
He got out of the way.
Just barely got out of the way.
Russian leg sweep. Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Kick to the gut and oh, brutal forearm.
Nino, man, that hurts. Nice right hand. Gets out of there in a hurry. Clothesline! Back out, Bobby.
Did you see that?
Bobby Lashley rearranging skeletal systems. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these
competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Into the pin attempt. There's two!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He caught him slipping.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Sneaks out of that one.
That's how you get out of trouble, Michael.
Caught off guard. Tear the features clean off your face.
Got the full Nelson.
Full Nelson slam. Had it scouted. Captured the leg. Big mistake. With an easy kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, man! German suplex with the release. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Not looking good right now.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
Him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
And here we go now. He's working on the leg.
Out the arm.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Bionic elbow right to the forehead. Can he make him pay?
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Bobby Lashley rearranging skeletal systems.
This is what he feeds off of.
Watch out here.
Jarring impact.
Was coming.
Oh, what a close lock.
Spear!
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
What's gonna happen next?
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Stomping down.
He just cannot be caught.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Ruthless striking.
so fast.
Nice.
Loving blow.
Oh, no.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Oh, God, what a German suplex.
Unreal.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Dominating.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast. Back suplex.
Look at this, Byron.
Here comes a suplex.
Oh, slingshot. Ring rattling.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Harsh impact.
A striking blow. Looking stunned here, guys. And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at this aggression.
Here we go again.
Spear. Lashley barrels through.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Dishing it out once more.
Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Two.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Great agility there.
What does Lashley have in store? Good night.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Great evasion.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh, right to the throat. Slam.
Vicious.
Oh, Lashley showing off that arsenal.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Spear!
Setting up.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
It's locked in now.
He's just about there.
WWE Champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching.